does diet during pregnancy impact the development of allergic diseases in babies? There are three main factors involved in developing the allergic disease. You have to have the right genetics, you have to have exposure, and then you have to have the right environmental milieu. There is a lack of evidence to suggest maternal avoidance diets during pregnancy are helpful at all to prevent allergic disease. That means you don't need to avoid peanuts and milk and gluten. The most important thing is just to eat a balanced diet, and we think that that will be the most helpful in preventing allergic disease. Are there foods pregnant women should consume to help prevent allergic disease or to help with this? We now know that diets that are rich in omega-3 fatty acids have been shown to decrease allergic disease, especially if moms have asthma and maybe even if they're male children. And foods that are high in omega-3s are things like salmon and sardines, chia seeds, flax seeds, oysters, among a whole host of other foods. Maternal diets also that are rich in vitamin D have been shown to reduce wheezing, asthma, and food allergy in their subsequent offspring. Diets that have vitamin D are oftentimes dairy products, fish, egg yolks, mushrooms. All of those foods are high in vitamin D. And there's also several vitamin D enriched foods like orange juice. So you can manipulate the diet some and improve your odds of having a less atopic child.